Okay, question of the week. Coming from my boy Patrick Blaine. One of the best artists out there. I love your work, man. You draw that a nice Hulk for me. The guy is just amazing. So, giving back to you, my boy. His question is, how often do you switch up your training regime? I'm so guilty of sticking to the same exercise amount of reps and sets for everything. Should I be switching that up consistently? I'm an instinctive trainer too. I would say if you do a routine, 3 weeks, maybe even 2 weeks, then switch. If I give you soup 7 days a week, every day, you get bored, right? Your muscles the same thing. I would try to play with the body parts, try different things, keep an open mind. Stick with me here at the Jam Core Raw group on Facebook, and I'll show you some of the coolest stuff I do. Remember, it's not about, you know, picking up weight and just lifting it. As you know, you've been training for a while. It's about always keeping your body guessing. Obviously, you gotta feed it, right? Once you keep your body guessing, it will always respond. But usually, if you start a routine, two to three weeks, and then you can switch to the next one. But one thing, always make it interesting, creative. Thank you, my man. See you soon, buddy.